Someone who's had a big part in the Ravens winning the last 2 weeks is wide receiver Devin Duvernay. The second-year receiver has scored touchdowns in each of the last 2 games, and it's time to give him the credit he deserves. The Ravens don't win those games without the contributions from Duvernay. So even though he's flying under the radar, I think he deserves some serious props. Now, against the Chiefs, he was just Johnny on the spot. He snagged a fumble at the goal line by Tyson Williams and then plunged it in for the score. And then against the Lions, it was kind of an up and down day. He had the fumble on the punt return that was nullified by a penalty on Detroit. And the good news there is that it didn't hurt the Ravens, and Duvernay bounced right back. On the ensuing drive, he scored a key touchdown on a 3rd-and-18 play. Lamar Jackson just delivered a beautiful throw to the back of the end zone. Duvernay got open, and that was a critical score at that point of the game. And Duvernay bounced back from the miscue. That was big for him. And head coach John Harbaugh talked about that this week.
Yeah, I mean, confidence, you know, and the resilience and the ability to overcome that, you know, I that's exactly what he should be doing. It says a lot, and what I'd like to see now is no more balls on the ground, you know. So let's take that step also. But, yeah, it was great. Now, you know, nobody's down on him. Nobody gets down on each other. Our special teams coaches, you know, Chris did a great job with him in that little interval there to bring him back, and he bounced back really well.
So let's hope that this is a sign of things to come and there's more touchdowns in Duvernay's future. And before I go today, I do want to make sure you saw the news that Haloti Ngata is going to be inducted into our Ring of Honor presented by Meritage for the game against the Colts on Monday Night Football on October 11th. It's our next time at M&T Bank Stadium, and I can't wait for that. We want to see you there in person, so get your tickets by visiting baltimoreravens.com/tickets. That's it for me. Thanks for watching. I'll see you tomorrow.